you get into one of these groups, there's only a couple ways you can get out. One is death. The other is mental institutions.
We'll be right back. dead.
Come on!
I am Albino. You wish to see me?
We'll be right back. happens to your kid, or if you look at this, and if you have children, you say, could this happen to my child out of some kind of rebellion? How would a parent be aware?
Many youngsters are into it, teenagers and younger, and the clues are there. The satanic symbol, 666, if you see that written on your child's notebook, if they're into heavy metal music, if they're associating with strange characters or drifting off to ceremonies and not explaining where they're at, it's well worth it for parents to look deeper and ask, what exactly are you up to?
And with whom?
Because this is serious.
It could be harmless. It could just be a diversion. But it could also be deadly serious.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.